with the incredible amount of hours of Fortnite videos watched here on the YouTube platform, it's hard to imagine what would be the most viewed ones. I mean, honestly, comment down below before this video what you think will reign as some of the most viewed content and see if you're right. I personally would probably not qualify,
especially within the confines of these guidelines, as the content I tend to enjoy is usually, You know the ones I'm talking about. Yeah, those are the ones.
We are here to find the answers here at Top 5 Gaming, so get your popcorn. Number 10, 32 kill solo squads. Fortnite Battle Royale gameplay. The 10th most viewed Fortnite YouTube video, unsurprisingly, belongs to the most popular Fortnite streamer on the planet. You guessed it, it's Ninja. This video, which is a 17-minute long uncut Fortnite match in which Ninja gets 32 eliminations in a Fortnite game, has 40.9 million views and is Ninja's most popular video to date. Wasn't just any regular Fortnite match Ninja loaded into a squads match with no fill and 1v4'd everyone. He ended up finishing with that amazing victory royale and stood on top in first place with a ridiculous 32 eliminations. That's pretty much a third of the entire lobby, and he took them all out. There's a reason Ninja gained popularity in Fortnite so quickly, and it's because of streams like this in the early days of the game, where racking up tens of eliminations was common for the big names. Of course, Ninja used to stream H1Z1 and other games, but he blew up in Fortnite for streams similar to this where he would just dominate and get tons of eliminations. You think all this is impressive? Well, there's 9 more spots, and this is just the 10th most viewed Fortnite YouTube video of all time. Strap in, this is gonna be good. Number 9, surprising Tfue with a Fortnite Battle Bus in real life. This video, from one of our favorite YouTubers, MrBeast, has a whopping 41.2 million views, and it's a crazy video in which MrBeast goes to Tfue's house while he is live and surprises him. First, he forces Tfue to win the game that he interrupted, and Tfue ends up actually getting the win while they watch him from behind. They then take Tfue out of his window and into the front, where they surprise him with a real-life Fortnite Battle Bus. Turns out that MrBeast bought a school bus, spray-painted it blue, and decorated the interior with Fortnite merch, a couch, a PS4, and television, pop vinyls, a bed, and more. MrBeast only did this for a single video, but we all would have loved to use this bus for a road trip. Let's be honest. They took the bus around Los Angeles, and then Tfue and his brother Juke Squad did some stunts and jumped into the ocean near the canals, with MrBeast and his friends following. Unfortunately, the cops were there as they did this and went and told the gang off. It's quite an action-packed video. You can't watch the whole thing on Beast's channel, but the crazy part is that this isn't even his most viewed Fortnite video, but we'll get to that soon. Number 8 is Marshmello holds the first ever Fortnite concert live. The number 8 most viewed Fortnite video of all time is from Marshmello himself. Marshmello is a producer that broke headlines all over the world back in February of 2019 when he partnered with Epic Games to hold the largest ever virtual concert. At Pleasant Park, Marshmello took to the stage and performed to over 10 million people in Fortnite at the exact same time. That wasn't all, because those who missed the concert went straight to YouTube to see what all the fuss was about. Marshmello took advantage of this and uploaded a highly edited video of his concert in replay mode. People came to see what happened and relive the moment. The concert has over 42.2 million views on YouTube, and probably more across all reaction videos from Ninja and Tim the Tatman. The concert is by far still one of my favorite live events, and I keep coming back to this video myself to remember the moment and how mind-blown I was. What was your favorite event? Let us know in the comments below. But in at number 7, we've got the Fortnite song, Dancing on Your Body, from Nerd Out. If there's anything I want to do when playing Fortnite, it's play some tunes and get my blood pumping before I jump into a match. Well, sometimes, until the mechs come out of nowhere and I uninstall the game. There's some great songs out there, and Nerd Out, a channel which makes music about pop culture, decided to make a pretty catchy song about Fortnite. I mean, it's really catchy. I can't stop singing, "Help me." This video has 44.6 million views, putting it at the 7th most viewed Fortnite YouTube video of all time. It's awesome to see channels that make music about games thriving like this, especially when you remember stuff like Captain Sparkles with Fallen Kingdom. Number 6, I donated $50,000 to Ninja. MrBeast is back, baby. I guess it's because he's a beast, which sits at a massive 50.1 million views, and it was up there as one of the biggest donations to a streamer ever, in which he donated 50,000. $1,000. Even better, it was during a charity stream that Ninja was doing to raise money for cancer research. You get a big YouTuber like Mr. Beast and put him next to a streamer like Ninja, you're bound to get views, and that's exactly what happened. In fact, this video is Mr. Beast's second most popular video of all time. During Ninja's stream, Mr. Beast donates $5,000, $10,000, another $10,000, and then consistently donates until he gets up to a total of $50,000. What's even better is that Ninja has to do these incentives whenever Beast donates, like dropping his mats and ammo. And his goals include stuff like re-dyeing his hair and even getting tattoos for a donation goal. It's a really entertaining video. And it's funny watching Ninja desperately trying to win games but getting destroyed by Mr. Beast because he has to drop all of his mats. It's all in good fun anyway. Number 5, Rap Day Fortnite, Bambil. Number 5 is a Spanish video from a YouTuber named Bambil. And if you don't speak Spanish, you might not, or will not understand a word of the song, but the beat is definitely catchy regardless, and anyone who watches our videos and speaks Spanish should let us know in the comments if you think this is a good song or not. Bambil seems to be a pretty fast rapper. I wish I could speak Spanish. Someone should teach me sometime. Either way, this video sits in the 5th position with 51.1 million views. What's even more incredible is that Bambil only has 2.1 million subs, which is still huge, but for his song to get that amount of views just shows the sheer amount of people that love it. Number 4 is the top 200 funniest fails in Fortnite from Red Arcade. In at number 4 is a compilation from Red Arcade, who took the time to find over 200 fail clips and edit them together into a 45-minute montage. Each clip has its own edit as well, with some great quotations and jokes. I mean, the effort seems to have been rewarded here, because this top 200 fails compilation got an astonishing 71 million views. When you actually watch some of these fails, they're pretty hilarious, and I'm not surprised that these rack up so many views because they're really entertaining to watch. But at number 3, we've got the top 250 funniest fails in Fortnite from, once again, oh my goodness, Red Arcade again? I mean, fair enough. It's got an extra 50 clips in there. I wonder how many views. 82 million? And that's only number 3 on the list of most viewed, which is incredibly impressive, to say the least. I like to sit down with some snacks and watch Fortnite fails too. So yeah, I wish I could get 82 million views. Smash like if you cried. Number 2, Fortnite Dance Challenge from AB Family. We've all seen Fortnite emotes and wanted to just try them out and see if we can do those dances or not. The short answer to that is that you probably can. I personally love to stand in front of the mirror and do the infinite dab. Anyway, the AB Family took this to another level by putting themselves side by side next to the emote and trying to replicate it. Just like Just Dance or something. All the members of the family took their shot at trying out a popular Fortnite dance, and there were ones that they all absolutely nailed. There were some of the other ones that probably looked like,
Okay, then we loop that, and you got...
But that's okay, because it's fun to watch, and of course people love dancing, because this video has a gargantuan 90.7 million views, and it keeps going up every time I check it. In fact, most of these view counts are probably higher now that you're watching this video because of time travel. If you're watching this in the future, when Top 5 Gaming has a 100 million view video, you better comment below. We got an honorable mention. Wait, who put this here? Top 10 Fortnite dances in real life from Top 5? Guess you should check out this video, even though it only has 28.5 million views. Yeah, that's right, 28.5 million views. Not to flex or anything, but that's a lot. No, but seriously though, I really wanted to just take this short moment in the video to thank you guys for the constant support on the video, even after a year and a half since it got uploaded. It means so, so much. If you haven't seen it yet, you should definitely give it a watch. But in number 1, we've got the Fortnite rap battle, hashtag nerd out, featuring Ninja and more. Here we are with the most viewed Fortnite YouTube video of all time. Of course, it's from the guys at Nerd Out Music, who we saw earlier in this list. But it turns out that wasn't their most popular Fortnite video. With this Fortnite rap battle video, they went bigger than ever and got some familiar faces to make an appearance. This is probably one of the most ambitious crossovers of all time. Get out of here, Infinity Ward, because Nerd Out has got a bunch of massive Fortnite content creators to do a big rap battle to a sick beat, and the lineup included CDN in the Third, Dakotas, Halo Scene, H2O, Delirious, Angel Melly, and Ninja. Of course, people keep coming back to this video because they're all surprisingly good at rapping and the song is just clearly too good. So how many views does the most popular Fortnite YouTube video of all time have? Drum roll, please, Chippy. It's 105.6 million views, baby.
It's a masterpiece.
That's a whole lot of views. And there's no doubt that this video will remain on top for a while, if not forever, as the most viewed Fortnite video of all time on YouTube. Maybe one day T5G will get that spot. We are coming for the title, ladies and gentlemen. But hey, you gotta click this video that you're seeing on screen right now. Because Fred, oh my God, you're not gonna believe what's going on with that guy. You gotta check out this video. Keep it here on Top 5 Gaming.